guys, it's Shana Ralu. How's everybody doing today? On the last episode, we're here into this bamboo village, I do believe. I don't know. And of course, we're trying to find Jessica. But first things first, I want to talk to a lot of these people.
Yes.
And see what we can do. No.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Did someone scream just now?
It came from up ahead. Let's go check it out.
Oh.
Meow. Meow.
Alright, so now we just gotta go get the bamboo, get the bamboo, like kindling for them.
Huh? Why is this berserk Pokemon sign here?
R could be why.
We dealt with that years ago. No need for this now. I'll get rid of it.
You can't do that, Pikachu. Pikachu! Pikachu!
Here comes another one.
Warning. Berserk Pokemon. This is definitely the spot.
Excuse me?
Oh, sorry, I can explain. Here, it's on the card.
Oh, well, thanks. Harry Goodman, you're a detective?
I'm not just a detective.
Huh?
I'm a great detective. Detective Harry!
No way! We're gonna be Harry? No way! We are seriously being Harry? Are you fucking kidding me? No way. I cannot believe we're actually being Harry. This is so fucking cool.
Yes.
Okay. Good grief. Okay. Okay.
Now we probably know where Pikachu gets his demeanor.
Ah.
Now then. Now then. Now then. I see. Okay.
Alright. Time we go to the bamboo.
Lara!
What was that? Okay. Good grief. Okay. Time to start deducing. Okay. I I see.
This is just so cool how he became Harry.
Huh? Is that?
Jumpman.
Hey, you okay?
Pika Pika!
Easy, easy! I'm not gonna try anything. You're protecting your friend, aren't you? Whoa! Sorry!
No way! Is that his Pikachu?
Now then. Okay.
Find something in town to heal Tantrum. Well, we're going to have to end off the video right here, you guys, because this is starting to get a lot more interesting. So in the meantime, guys, please make a like down below and also subscribe. And if you want to comment to me, please feel free. Hope you guys have a wonderful, beautiful day.